Okay, so I'm doing a video recording of all my dens first, I guess. So, let's start from the top. Aquarium. This one's kind of self-explanatory, it is an aquarium. Kind of sparse though. Oh well. This one's a zoo. Check in over there. Beach over there. Reptile house over there. Place to host events over there. Gift shop. Exhibits. Eco items. And then flamingos. Farm. There's the market. Crops. Interior ranch. You know. Well, now. Come on. Animals. Camping stuff and picnic stuff. My small house. I like this house a lot. And even a little well there. Mansion. Collection, eco items, garden, pool, living room, bedroom, arcade, kitchen, dining hall, I guess. This one's like the cottage or cabin or a cottage. This one's more of a garden or house. Treehouse. Camping stuff and picnic there. Forest. Wait. Winter Wonderland. So the winter then. The winter forest then. The restaurant or cafe then. Okay, I'm back. So anyways, cafe or restaurant then. Kitchen up here. Nice gardens here. Patio. This place plays music. And yeah. Empty Castles, this one's like the more modern like version. Empty Castle. This one's like the medieval den. Castle den. Excalibur's there, there's dragons. Overall items. Treasure. This one's a fantasy den. Another castle den. And it's like summer, spring, then I think it's called. It's pretty house then. Like the winner card. Summer then. I'm gonna change to me. This one's a good synthetic stuff, then. This is my pixel band with basically like the hodgepodge and just, you know, petals and maybe you can just add in, but adding the design. Personally, I'm just gonna make it too simple, like, full of master blocks that I make, but that was gonna be way too expensive for me. Too much commitment and time that I do not have, so. This is for a good versus evil roleplay. Thank you. movie studio. Also, this is my part of the collection because I mean, just been that much. Just too big for my liking. I didn't even decorate this den yet, even though it's a water. But I'm not going to go over the whole game again to trim this den. So I guess that's it.